last time I checked, I was running this shit, no debate. No debate. Fly out the country, post up on the island, cause I'm getting sick of the states.
My channel, if you new, welcome. If you not, welcome back. And we're at the bowling alley for my birthday. I'm late vlogging because I forgot my video.
Happy birthday, Daisy!
I'm late of vlogging because I left my camera.
Come on, you're not getting me.
Get the fit check.
Do not drop my fucking camera.
All right, get me. Fuck.
Wait,
fit check. This is for my birthday.
Hey, yo, where my BFF? Where my playboy bunny? Where that nigga QF? When we pull up at the light, why everything else get left? Why they screwing up their face? Why they looking at hot? Wait. 540-inch bundles of hot hair right now.
Pop your bottle, sis.
Look at it just from this way.
Pop your bottle, sis.
Whole gang out here, family. You know. It's my best friend's birthday. Pop your shit. Yeah, we only do the best. Yes, but wait, let's get into the fit too, though. Hold up. My best friend gonna walk like she's talking every
LB.
Time.
Oh, I'm sorry. With the Truey.
Hold
with
up. I'm about to flip it to me.
With the Bel Air. Thank you to my best for the Bel Air.
You know, anytime, Bookie. Hold up, her best friend gotta get.
Look at my blouse! Thank you!
Time to get into the fit real quick.
Get my balloons, Maddie. Be a good
sister! Wait, these are sisters right here, you know. Big Rod don't never come to disappoint. Rod Slay, you know, y'all.
This is cute. Birthday.
Wait, she didn't get the daisy. Wait, she didn't get the daisy flower to match her name. Oh, baby, bendito.
Bendito.
Mi corazón. I'm doing this, Phil. I got you. Hold up, wait. Yes, and we all got kicked by the pound. Yeah, I had to get
you, Aggie. This is what my sister got me.
Oh,
Maddie, this
can somebody put a flash on it?
I don't even know my phone at. Super flash. Look, look,
look. This
is too cute.
I got it right here.
Hey, boo.
Thank you, sister.
Can I get a break?
You gotta break the thing. It's a little gift. In
you want me to break it right now?
Whenever you want.
When I get inside, I'm gonna break it.
Right,
you can break it right now. While you vlogging.
You know Big Rod don't never come to play. And I told him yesterday.
Dave, look over.
Cameraman.
Look over, Dave. Just look over. 1, 2, 3, look over.
Wait, I kinda want you to take a picture by it.
Okay, you want me to wait till I get inside or do it right now?
Yeah, no, wait till you get inside.
Alright, alright. Let's go back. Well, let me smoke.
My balloons is a fucking daisy.
I had to make a mimosa. I had to make some orange juice.
This is my gang right here. If y'all ain't know, now y'all know.
Hold up, get your best friend.
Bitch, you got you 1,000 times already, right? You got 1,000 times.
I can't correct tonight, though, because usually I dress like anything. I picked the designer for my best friend,
Molly picked the designer.
And thanks to who for reminding me from my camera, because I totally forgot it.
You vlogging this or no?
Yes. We out here. We definitely want to be on a motherfucking tour.
For Molly, right?
And then Naya told me some she ain't even subscribed to my channel. Who the fuck is her?
Who is she about to be subscribed
to? Not, right? Like, who the fuck is her?
Oh, booty shaking in your camera.
I lie, baby. I lie.
Yeah. Booty shaking in your camera, best?
Yeah, you can booty shake.
Yeah, hold up. I want you.
Back.
Asa, Southwood, like.
Wait, how you?
Who the fuck throw the hot water noobs?
Damn, remember that?
Yeah.
Who the fuck throw the hot water noobs?
Who the fuck throw the hot water noobs?
H-Big,
H-B in the H-Bigger, my nigga.
H-Bigger.
I'm happy I came up here for my birthday. Somebody fool fell.
Why did I move from the car we own to the car we don't own?
Somebody fool fell.
Where's it at?
I don't know. I'm smoking weed.
I'm
all like, what's what at? Doses of
day.
We out here though.
It's daily doses of day.
No, that's my Instagram. My YouTube is doses of day. Stop playing with me.
Subscribe
30
right
subscribers. 31 right now. 31 right now. Okay.
Birthday trick for my best friend.
31. 31 right 31. Now. Y'all better go subscribe to my channel right now.
And it's her birthday, and she's the baddest bitch, period, ever.
Okay. They know. What is this up here? I don't know what this
is. Wait, can you get your birthday twerk?
I'm trying to adjust this. What is going on? I don't know what this is on my camera.
I don't know, but I want the birthday twerk.
Okay, y'all, we back. I had to fix it. I didn't know what fuck was going on.
She didn't bring none of my guests, but yeah, I
he wanted me to bring all his guests to Volg and all.
$180 Chanel.
But I'm going to put it on my, I'm going to put it on my video.
On your vlog.
Yeah. My birthday gift.
My motherfucking kindergarten. Guess what? My bitch ain't never switched on. Besides, on my dog.
Okay.
Period.
What happened?
This is a green bitch and I'm blue. That's my best friend. And guess what? I never rock anybody. She ain't got with the finger tonight.
Period.
And move to that shit.
Okay, I'm back, y'all. And I'm and back in the bowling alley. This is Nae Nae.
There's no salt.
Every time we're having a party, we talk about the damn food. Pizza, Asa. Y'all remember them from my last vlog. This is Naya. Ashley. Warren. Warren. This is my father. That's my sister, Bowen. This is Bora. This is my cupcake. Cake. I don't know what this is called. My damn cake. On my pool. I love this balloon. This is the shit. So, I'm just at my party. Where's mommy and Rain? Where's mommy and Rain? Let me go find my mother and my son. These are my kids.
What up?
Khaled, Kane, Todd. Yeah. We're all with Rain and Manny.
Oh, yes. Oh, no,
I can't find my baby. I don't know where Rainy and my mother at. I'm having a nice time. Thank you to everybody that came. I'm having a nice time. Everybody that could make it. So, yeah, but my thing is here. Yeah, the people that count is here. I don't know where my mother at. I'm looking for my mother. I was looking for y'all. Rainy.
Help me put his shoes back on.
Rainy, say hey to the camera. Say hey, Bob. Say hey, Channel.
Rain.
Say hi.
Say hey, Channel.
Say cheese. Say cheese.
This is a video. Yeah, so this is my little setup.
Where are you?
I'm loving everybody that's here.
Why not?
Yeah, go ahead. You wanna go?
You follow me? Take us.
Today bowling for the first time in life.
I love it. My nails are just long, just some morning.
Who won last round? Me or my father? Because I was at the top. He was second. I was first. I had all the strikes. I was first. He lost.
You got him, Asa.
Okay, pick it up, pick it up. Randy around here acting cray cray. Yes. Look at him just being a nice little baby, eating his stuff. Just nice and calm. And meanwhile, this boy being a hawk.
Who going? Did y'all go? Wait.
No, that's not your side.
Ashley.
We were taking pictures, y'all, but I done forgot to record us taking pictures. We all taking pictures. Now they taking pictures. Everybody just is taking pictures, and I totally forgot to record it. Just start from Alright, come on, so you can take a picture with. Record us taking pictures. You just hold it. You take one. Do it for both. And then jump to Instagram on my phone.
Hold on, time out. Hold the button.
No, just not. But this is, and I don't got no like real
people
in my car
right now with the pictures, right?
Yeah, but send me everything, people. All
right.
I'm gonna
pass on for a second.
I
got camera. My bad.
I deleted it.
Nene got the brush.
Nene, yeah, Nene had it. I don't know what she put it.
Is it Naya?
Oh, Naya got it. Yeah, we got mad pictures.
Can you take a picture of me, Asa?
Yeah. Put your name. Come on. I'm not gonna
put your name. And then come on, put your name.
Welcome back to my channel. It is now my actual birthday, April 25th. Woo, 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 woo. The last time y'all saw me, I was at my birthday party at the bowling alley. But now today is my actual birthday. Shout out to my sister for these. But I'm gonna give y'all another video when I open up all my gifts because that's just what I'm gonna do. I don't know if I should do it in this video or make another video. But later on tonight, I'm going out to Cheesecake Factory with my boyfriend. So I just wanted to give y'all an update of my birthday. I got on some Skims. This was a birthday gift from my sister. She bought me the green Skims. Can't really show y'all. And she bought me this light that is on my camera. Because y'all know all the time I complain about the lightning. And she bought me a light that goes to my camera. And it comes from Amazon. And I got the Sony ZV-1. And it's banging. Like, look at that lightning. And it goes brighter than this. I just didn't charge it yet. And then I took it right out the box, slid it right on my camera, and started making a video. So, let me show y'all my outfit. I'm trying to find a place to put my camera down to show y'all my outfit. Without it being messy in the back, because my house is messy. Got the green skin, 40 inch. Popping. And then I got these. She bought me these. And she put the charms on it herself. Thank you. So this whole outfit is a birthday gift from Sissy. So, thank you. And since it was my birthday, I let Khalid stay home. Say, please don't mind the room. Say hey, y'all. Say hi, channel.
Hi, channel.
And it's my birthday, but I brought home a game. And I let him stay home from school. So, how good of a mother am I?
Hi, channel.
Hi, channel. Hey, Rainy. It ain't a vlog without Rainy.
For real, though.
Let him know.
Hey, Kaka.
Hey, Kaka. Let him know. Let him know.
Hi.
Hi. So, that's what that is. So, I'm just in the house, walking around, chilling, getting everything together for tonight. The weather ain't what I thought it was going to be. Rainy, they heard you already. The weather wasn't what I thought it was going to be, but I'm still going with my outfit. I got two outfits. It was a skirt or it was a pants, but I really want to wear the skirt with the heels because I'm 29 now. Like, I got to be more grownish when I leave out. Oh, yeah, y'all, look at my diamond earrings at the 3 years of... I really don't want y'all to see my face. Look. And my diamond earrings that my father bought me. At the 3 years of telling him I want diamond earrings for my birthday, he finally bought them. Screwbacks. Perfect size. Love it. And they bling bling. So, as I was saying, I was trying to get everything together for tonight. So, I'm going to be running around when it's time to get dressed and stuff. I'm going to get my makeup done because my face... And y'all already know I don't like my acne. It waits till I get 29 to have acne. Like, the fuck? Wait till I get old to give me fucking acne. So, I'm getting my makeup done. When my sister come here, I'm going to vlog that part of her doing my makeup for y'all. And getting dressed and then going out with my man. Mr. Mitch, he gave me $2,000 for my birthday. Plus all these other gifts I'm going to show y'all. I think I'm going to do it in this video so I could just have one big birthday vlog. So I'm going to get Zeus's and show y'all me getting dressed because I was trying to hurry up. I had to put my kids in the bath and stuff, order them food, and then I had to get myself, thank you, and I had to get myself together. So I had a Cheesecake Factory in Short Hills Mall or whatever, because I'm from North New Jersey and we got a mall called Short Hills, and I thought that it was a Cheesecake Factory out here, but it say Short Hills, New Jersey. So this whole time, I'm thinking we about to go to the Cheesecake Factory. Nope, we're not. Killed my dreams. So I'm just going to go to Ruth Chris, my usual regular degular. I really wanted to do something different, but I guess not. I'm really aggravated right now, y'all. But I'm trying to give y'all some type of energy or whatever. But I'm real life aggravated. I'm with Mr. Mitch. You want to get on camera? Come on, Mr. Mitch. Look at his outfit. Outfit of the day. Because it's my birthday. So we out here. Hey, it's cute. Now, show them my outfit. Let me see, I think I can turn this up. Yeah, ooh, that's mad bright. But show them my outfit. I got this skirt on with the top. I actually made this top. It had sleeves. I cut the sleeves off. Got my glasses on. I think these Givenchy. Alexander Wayne.
You said Alexander Queen.
No, it's Wayne, babe.
You said Alexander Queen.
I did?
Yeah. It's cool, but it's still the same shit.
You ready? Or you want me to take more pictures? Let me turn this light down. This shit bright as hell. All right, so we about to go into Ruth Chris. I really, really, really thought I was going to Cheesecake Factory. And I know y'all probably like, she mad dressed up. So what? It's my birthday. It's my birthday. I want it to look cute. I'm turning 29. I want it to wear some heels. I want it to be grown and sexy. So I put the grown and sexy on. I look like I'm supposed to be going to the club, but I don't care. I don't care. It's my birthday. And I gotta get some pictures. I had took pictures, but I'm so, like, real life aggravated that my pictures came out ugly. Like, it came out looking like I'm aggravated. Like, I just can't believe that everything is going on. You on my phone?
I got
your
phone.
Yes, you do. Hi. You want a table for two?
Sure. Can I just take a name, please?
Daisy.
And are we celebrating anything special?
My birthday. It's my birthday. I'll get back to y'all when we get.
Hello?
Okay, so now I'm back. We're at the booth. We're sitting down. They put this out for me.
Candy's overnight. You have to
happy birthday, Daisy.
No, but my girl looking too.
Ended up at Ruth Chris once again because I had the wrong directions.
I left her to the car.
So, I guess I'll try it again next year. But, oh no, next year I'm having a big party. Like, for my 30th birthday, I'm having a huge party. A really big party.
Well, good evening.
Good evening.
How are you tonight?
Fine.
Now, would you care for, my name is John, first of all.
You don't want the big day? You don't want it? You want some, but you don't want
bit.
Your own?
Yeah. I don't want a little bit. I want all that salad. That's too much salad.
Yeah. You know me. I like salad. I'm going to eat it.
I want the steak.
Eat your salad, ladies. Eat your salad. Be very healthy. Drink your water. Eat your fruit. Maybe. Take your vitamins. Eat your salad.
What kind of noodles I have?
You have macaroni and cheese. What you mean, noodles?
You don't have noodles?
No.
I didn't have noodles.
I thought I remember.
So,
no, we had a New York strip.
Oh, we had baked potatoes.
macaroni and cheese. Oh, you probably did have baked potato because I didn't.
I had potatoes.
Baked
potatoes. Steak. What else I say again?
You want macaroni and cheese?
Yeah.
No.
No.
Salad. You be going to split a salad. I could delete all this out, so don't worry. And so I'm going to hit y'all up after I get the food. I'm about to talk to my man. So I came to the bathroom because I need service. I'm trying to get my pictures that I took from out my baby's phone. He sent them to me, but it's not coming through. So, yeah. I thought I was going to come to the bathroom and it was going to be service, but it's not no service. I need service. And I food not here yet. I was eating the, My salad thing. I'm so fucking fine, y'all. And I'm so aggravated, like, but it's okay, because it's just okay. Like, if it ain't one thing, it's a motherfucking another. I'm so tired of that shit, like. Service. I need my picture. My God, keep this dead. But you walk in what I need. It is what I need. It really looks like I'm going out to the club. Let me see if I get service over here. It's just, it must be his phone because this ain't right. So I guess I'll call y'all when, I'll get back to y'all when I get the food because our food's still not here. But I'm eating my salad there, you know. No. That's my sister. So you guys, my food is out. We got our food. I got lobster, mac and cheese, Caesar salad, a ribeye. No, this is New York strip, right? New York strip steak, garlic mashed potatoes. Mitch got the same thing, just not lobster mac and cheese because he's allergic to seafood. So we got the same thing, just different mac and cheese. Everything good, babe? And then we got Coca-Cola in a wine glass, because we fancy. Because we fancy, huh? No drinking for me, because I'm just trying to do better in life. I know it's my birthday. I probably be like, you should have a drink, it's your birthday. Nope. I'm good. Just want to eat my food and mind my business. So, I'm gonna eat this food, talk to my baby, and I'll catch y'all on our way home. Deuces. Oh, we finished.
Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood. Like damn, she in her mood.
She lit, get money too.
Like damn, she in her mood. She lit, get money too. Like damn,
we finished eating, and I'm on the way back home.
In the mirror, I'm doing my
Nothing too special, cause my baby do got school tomorrow, so I just went to eat and came going back home. Hey, and the bus stay pump. She a baddie with her baddie friend. Like damn, she in her mood. We in a Rolls Royce. You see the stars. We in the tunnel, y'all. That's why the music is like fucking up. Like what? Pretty face with a big ass butt, yep. Pretty face and a waist all gone. Pretty face and a waist all gone. Waist all gone. Dad, steady key. She lit, get money too. But I'm about to try to put my pictures up. I got some cute pictures. Shout out to Mr. Mitch for taking a pic. So, this birthday wasn't one of my best birthdays. I actually was very aggravated. Like, it started off good, but, you know, people just be doing too much, and it be for no reason. So, and that shit just aggravates me, like, you feel me? So, I guess I'll try again next year. Next year, I want to do a party, though. Like, I want to have a big party for my 30th birthday. I want to have a theme party. Like, I don't know what kind of theme, though. I don't want to do Freaknik, because everybody named mother was doing Freaknik. I don't want to do a rodeo, because I saw somebody do it. I don't know what I want to do. I probably do, like, some glamorous, because I like diamonds and the glamorous lifestyles. I'll probably do like a Hollywood thing, like the red carpet, like, oh, I could do that, like the Grammys. That'd be hot, right?
Yeah.
And everybody come to my party like they going to the Grammys.
Yeah.
I could do that. I'm going to put that, jot that down. So I'm going to do that because I like, you know, the bling blings and the spotlights and stuff. So I'm going to do that like we're going to the Grammys. My 30th birthday party is going to be going to the Grammys. So, my little outfit was cute. My pictures are even cuter. Don't play with me.
Check me out this year at Hot 97 Summer Jam.
So, I'm about to try to put my pictures up, y'all. I'll talk to y'all when I get home. Say hey, Mr. Mitch, in a comment. Once again, he did it big for the birthday girl. So, love you guys. See y'all when I get home. Got something to say?
Stay moisturized and protect your skin. Agnes was in deep trouble with the IRS.
Hey, you guys, welcome back to the channel. It's been like 2-3 days since my actual birthday, which is April 25th. And stop, because if you mess my camera up, I got it nice and presented.
I'm going on
YouTube. Yeah. So, it's been a couple of days since my actual birthday, April 25th. This is Kaka.
What up?
If you know by now, then you know that. Okay, so, this is the part of the video where I'm going to show you what I got for my birthday. Okay, so, I'm going to start out with what my best friend bought me for my birthday. So let's clap it up for my best friend.
Best.
Okay, so let me see. Oh, yeah. So the first gift he bought me is a Chanel, a Chance Chanel, the orange looking one. You see that I love it because I've been spraying it, then lost the top to it. But it's okay because it's a Chanel. You still rock that MF-er. The next one is another Chanel, but it's the pink one. Yeah, as you can see, I've been using this one too, but I still got the top. Woop, 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 woop. Okay, and the next one is, this is my favorite one of all of them, the green one. And what is the coincidence that it is the green one? Because green is my best, green is my favorite color.
Okay.
So, it's, and I like this one. This is the best one, y'all. I swear to God.
Green and gold is her favorite color.
And the green one of the Chanel is the best. It smells so good.
She still got the top to it, too. Mm-hmm. Which one?
Smells so freaking good.
Make me dance.
And then he bought me a Juicy Couture. Viva la Juicy. Petal. It's called Petal Please.
Petal Please.
And it smells good too. I wore that a couple times, but I'm in my little Chanel era, so I'm Chanel-ing it up. Chanelica. So the next thing he bought me is
this
bag. I know I got hella bags, but I don't got this one. Thanks, bag. Okay, it's a Kirk Grinder bag. I don't know how to pronounce the last name, but it's the bags with the bird that be on it. But this one don't got the bird. Okay, the next thing that he bought me was an Adidas pink and black sweatsuit, but I can't find the hoodie for it right now. Top. So, I'm going to just show y'all the bottom. It got the Adidas and pink on the bottom.
She got Instagram. Go to her Instagram because she took a few photos before she lost the top.
Right. I didn't lose it. I just don't know where it's at this moment.
Okay.
So, if you want to see my outfit, the way I put it together, yes, please go to my Instagram. That's right, bud. That's right. What else he bought me? I think that's all that he bought me. If he did buy me anything else, I don't remember it right now at this moment. But when I do remember, I will put it in my video. Don't be mad at me, best. Don't be mad. I just thought I had everything together, and I guess I don't. And please don't mind my nails. I'm so freaking mad. This is the best set I ever had. Green chrome. That junk was hitting, yo. It matched all my green decorations at my party and everything. Like my skim set that my sister bought me for my birthday, which is coming up. I'm about to show y'all next. It matched that. Like, I just was mad cute and boom. Like, now I look like a hood rat all over again. Like, because I was hood ratting it before my birthday. I was had my eyebrows done, they had my nails done, they had my eyelashes done, they had my hair done. I just was looking like whatever. Now, and I got this, and it's the perfect length. They got the little curve that I like. And it just broke on me. Like, how, why, when?
Mommy, just ask for chrome green nails again.
I know, but you know, you can't get it back to back. I got to wait. I got to get some nails, then get this again. It's just, it's a girl thing. You wouldn't know.
Okay.
Because you're a boy.
I know that.
Oh, here go my bonnet I was looking for. Let me put this right here. Okay, so the next one I'm going to show you guys is what my sister bought me. Shout out to my sister.
TT, aka TT.
Shake them titties. Okay. Go in my room and get some orange slippers under the bed. TT not on here, so don't come over here with your pixie self.
Show them this in the
meantime. Oh, yeah. So, the first gift. Rainy, don't. No. Rainy, move. Where you going? There's nowhere to go. So the next gift is from my sister. The next fetching gift is from my sister. Shout out to her, Rod Slay. Make sure y'all go shop at Rod Slay. When I get a discount code, cough, cough. When I get a discount code, I'll let y'all know so y'all can get some. Y'all can get a discount off y'all.
Go wash your off stuff.
All right. So the next, soon as you act up, you gone. So the next batch of gifts, I told y'all already, is from my sister. So
mama.
This discount code. Cough, cough, hint, hint to my sister. When I get my discount code, I'm going to put it down below, and y'all going to get y'all a little percentage off. Okay, the first gift that she bought me is...
these cute...
slides. Yes. They came with some of these, and she also put some on her, on for me. It was one right here, but I don't know what happened. Okay, nice orange too. I like it. So, Randy.
Nice gift.
The next gift will be these bracelets. Can I get all of them? Give me all of them.
These bracelets.
The next gift is my bracelet. My charm bracelet. She actually handmade these. So, shout out to her. Very talented. Make sure y'all go get some of these. Mother's Day coming up. Get y'all mother some of these with y'all faces in it. Okay, so the first charm one was me and Ray Ray. Please do not mind my nails, y'all. Me and Ray Ray.
Mommy nails.
Stop, Rainy.
Gotta get that focus. See it? I mean, your eyes can't see it, so...
No.
It's okay. Okay, the next one is a key. It's a key charm because my kids, these two Aggies that's in my video, Aggie baby.
Yes, I don't care.
Is the key to my heart. So she put their picture on here. This is Khalid and Rain.
Yay.
Khalid.
My babies. The next one is another heart-shaped charm. And she put my name in it. Daisy.
You guys can't see it.
The next one is a heart-shaped charm again. And it's my two kids.
Again.
Because I can't get enough of them.
For real. For real.
Stop moving, Minnie. Pow-ya.
Next bracelet is money.
The next charm bracelet is a stack of money because I'm money green flower. I always get that cheese to mozzarella.
That's why her favorite color. That's why her favorite color is green. Cause of money.
Give me some money.
Money. I'll put this out.
Thank you.
Money.
Okay. Oh, the next gift part is.
Hold on, mommy. How come
this green?
My green skim set. I am in love. My next gift for my sister is the green skim set that she bought me. Woo. This, I love this, you guys. Like, love it. Like, I didn't even know Kim dropped a green color. Like, I dead ass didn't even know. And I'm subscribed to it every day. I guess I wasn't paying attention. But thank God my sister caught that drop. Because, baby, if I would have missed this drop and she didn't restock, I would have been a mad ass bitch. Because I already missed the pink bubblegum drop and the blue. But... I put, when she restocked this time, I put the blue in the shorts, in the shirt. So I got the blue color. Only thing I gotta get is the pink bubblegum next time she restocked again, if she does. So, thank you, sister. I love it. And she also said she has another gift for me, but it didn't come yet. So, by the time I guess y'all see this video, I will have the gift, so I will show y'all in my next video. And the one last gift that was in my smash cake, she bought me a smash cake. I'm gonna put the picture on a thumbnail so y'all can see my smash cake. My smash cake will be on my thumbnail. And this was under it when I smashed it. a Christian Dior lip oil. And I actually have it on. Ooh. Really cute.
Yes.
Okay. Now, the next gift portion, the next bunch is a gift that I got. It's from my boyfriend. Y'all know him as Mr. Mitch. So let's give it up for Mr. Mitch. Okay, the first, I'm going to just show y'all the clothes first. But I was actually there and I picked these clothes out because it was for my birthday. These was like backup outfits and some was outfits. So, the outfits are in the wash. These are the ones that I didn't wear. This was a two-piece from Guess. It actually looks really cute on me. If you saw my birthday shopping vlog, then you saw this already. Yes, I actually bought it, but I didn't wear it. So it's a two-piece skirt with a crop shirt.
Ooh.
With a crop shirt.
Magical.
I've been had this for years now. So, and I still haven't worn it. Every birthday I bring it out, like, I'm gonna wear it, but I didn't. But this is also a Guess two-piece. And he also bought it. And it's never worn, tagged still on. This is really cute. Okay, I actually got this from Blushmark. And I actually bought this myself. This is just something I was gonna like just wear like when I go out with the girlies, but I never went out. I just went to my birthday party, which is the bowling party that y'all see in this video, and then I went out with my boyfriend at Roof Chris when I thought that we was gonna go to Cheesecake Factory, but I read the directions wrong. Y'all saw that and I explained that in a clip before, so. And I was going to wear this one like that Friday or something to go out with my sister and my best friend, but I didn't. So this is a two piece from Blushmark. And that is it
for the gifts.
No, that's it for the clothes part.
Clothes part, then we get to the gift part.
Okay, so this is what my boyfriend bought me. Now, if y'all are a subscriber to my channel and y'all been here since day one, y'all will see that I did a shades haul. Well, he bought me more shades to go to that. So this is basically shades. The next shade part of my gift is basically shades.
Next part of the video, shades. Cause she loves shades. Go on her Instagram. Shades.
This is a Louis Vuitton, one of a kind, a limited edition. You will not see nobody else with these. Only me. Because I am a beast. Well, a beast. My boyfriend is a beast because he bought these for me for my birthday. Who the want war?
Nobody.
Who want war? You see the different colors in these babies? Do you see that? That's blue. That's green.
Blue and green.
That's white.
White.
That's orange.
Orange.
That's pink on the frames, honey.
Pink. Pink. Nobody can say that she does not look bad. She look good.
What?
She look good.
Okay, the next one is Palm Angels. And he actually bought me the same glasses, just in different colors. And this one is the white one.
White one, but look on the sides. Look on the sides.
Palm Angels. Let me try more for y'all.
The best. If I had to pick between the pink and the pink one, I'll pick this one right here. This one looks the best too.
Okay, you like Palm Angels?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Palm Angel boy. We got a Palm Angel boy. Y'all saw these already. I got them in here because I was going to wear them on my birthday weekend. But I'm like, I got to switch it up. Like, I can't keep wearing the same ones. And I got, like, hella glasses.
Hella glasses.
Kylie, please go over here
before
you come over here. All right. Because he's going to come over here because you over here. He went over there because you was over there. Okay, the next one is, remember I said that he bought me the same glasses, just in a different color? Black ones, calm, Angel. Do not come back over here. Just the black color. Bubba, you wanna come over here? You come over here. I'm sorry. And I really wanna finish my video. This is the Coach glasses. I don't know if I ever showed y'all, but they are green. And I also have these in pink. I wanted them and I got them. I actually wanted these. Like, these wasn't like, oh, a gift. They was a gift, but they wasn't like, he thought about it and bought it. He didn't even know they had these. Look at it. Balenci, you did something with this, Balenci. They're silver and they change color on the side. They should have had it on both sides. Only got it on one side. But that's okay because when I turn my head this way, they're gonna be like, yo, your glasses light up. I'm gonna be like, yo, I know, because I'm that girl. Then you turn your head this way, they ain't even think about it. Then you be like, boom! Oh, them shit's hot. Yeah, honey. And they change different colors. They go from mad different colors, but I haven't mastered the change of colors part. I haven't mastered it to show y'all. I don't know. They say you gotta tap somewhere over here, but I haven't mastered that. Oh, look, it's blue now. First it was green, now it's blue. Yeah, I haven't mastered that yet. When I master that, then I'm gonna be souped up. But they do change different colors. They go from green, blue, pink, red, and I think yellow. And I think orange, I'm not sure. These are the black LVs that he bought me. The same as the pink different color ones, but these are black with the polka dots. The polka dots are white and gray. It's like a dark gray and a light gray. These are fucking hot. I'm that girl. That girl. Balenci mommy. I love me some Balenciaga because they know how to style. Like, they know the girls. They know the girls. Ta-da! I love these. I love the color concept of it. Different colors. You know me, your girl is a color girl. And I love me some green. Don't matter what color green it is, green is green. And they got the green, then they got the purple, then they got the blue, then they got the pink. Like, these were so cute. I've been wearing these, like, before my birthday, I started wearing it. Any chance I get, I throw them sneakers on. Like, this is like one of my favorite gifts. And then this, dun dun, Off-Whiteys. These is one of my favorite gifts too. Boom, y'all ain't got these. Y'all ain't got these sneakers. These are so cute. This is so me. Very cute, very flashy, but still pretty at the same time. Like, these hitting. Y'all bugging if y'all say they ain't. They hitting. And I wore these at my bowling party with my True Religion outfit. But that's in a wash. I wish I could show y'all my outfits, but they both in a wash. I think that's all my gifts. And my mother. Oh, no. Okay, so the next gift. Okay, so that's all my gifts from my boyfriend. And then he gave me $2,000 and took me out to eat on my actual birthday. Now, my next batch of gifts comes from my mother. She bought me the party. She gave me my birthday party. She, these balloons. Like, she covered my birthday party. She gave me a birthday party. Okay, and then my father, he bought me these diamond earrings that I've been stressing him about for 3 years, and I finally got them. Thank you. Shout out to my parents. Thank you to everybody that bought me something for my birthday. Thank you to everybody that showed up to my birthday party. Thank you for all the birthday wishes and all the birthday love. Thank you for watching my video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you share. Tell a friend to tell a friend to watch Doses of Day. Make sure y'all go follow my Instagram, Daily Doses of Day. Daily_Doses of Day. I love you guys. Keep moving me up to 100 subscribers so I can start getting some money for these videos, y'all. I love to do the videos, but I love to make money too. So, love you guys. Bye. All night. I wanna all night.
Hello, stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town. And I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder. Put your sweats on, put your sweats on me. Yeah, I got the